Hello guys, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can install the TrollStore for iOS 14. This is the new store in the market that lets you install the IPA apps. You may be thinking why we need another store to install IPAs when we already have a lot of stores. The thing that makes the TrollStore unique, it lets you install the tweaked apps permanently on your device. That means even after the restart, the installed app through the TrollStore will be working fine. There is no 7 days or 2 weeks restriction for the apps to work. The methods to install TrollStore on iOS 14 and iOS 15 are different. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install TrollStore on iOS 14. And in the next video, I will be showing you how you can install TrollStore on iOS 15. So make sure you hit the subscribe button. Now to install the TrollStore for iOS 14, your device must be jailbroken. Jailbreaking your device is mandatory to install TrollStore on iOS 14. You can jailbreak your device either with uncovered jailbreak or checked in jailbreak. If you are on iOS 14.3 or up, checked in jailbreak is recommended as it supports till the iOS 14.8.1. I already have made many videos about the jailbreaking your device. I will put the links to all those videos below in this video's description if your device is not jailbroken on iOS 14. I personally recommend that you use checked-in for this purpose because it supports from iOS 12 to all the way iOS 14.8.1. As you can see, I am currently jailbroken with the checked-in jailbreak. So let's just start the process to install TrollStore for iOS 14 on jailbroken device. First of all, open the Cydia or Cilio, whichever package manager you have, and install the Filza tweak. Go to the search and type Filza. Here it is. Install the Filza on your device. It will take just a little while to install. As you can see, the Filza is successfully installed on my device. Now we need to download the TrollStore Helper Deb file for iOS 14, which we will install using the Filza file manager. To download the TrollStore Helper Deb file, you need to go to this website. You will find its link below in this video's description as well. This is the complete comprehensive guide to the TrollStore for both iOS 14 and 15. Once you are on this website, scroll down till you find the TrollStore for iOS 14 section. Here it is. Here is the download link to the TrollStore helper.deb file. Tap here. You will be redirected to another page. Here is the updated version of the TrollStore helper.deb file. Tap here. Tap on the download. The deb file will be downloaded. As it's downloaded, you can see the downloaded icon at the top of the browser. Tap here, then tap on the downloaded deb file. Once you do that, now tap on the share option at the top, then tap on the Filza. This file will open in the Filza. Once you do it, you will see that the deb file is added in the Filza. Tap on it and tap on the install button at the top. It will install the TrollStore helper.deb file in your device in just a couple of seconds. As you can see, the installation process is done. But the TrollStore Helper won't show on your device's home screen right now. You need to run the UI cache to show the TrollStore Helper on your device's home screen. For that, tap on the action button at the top and select the UI cache. Just in case you don't see the TrollStore Helper on your home screen, navigate to the app library, you will find it there. From there, you can move it to the home screen. We will use this TrollStore Helper to install the TrollStore. Now open the TrollStore Helper app. It may ask you to trust the app. For that, go to Settings, General, VPN and Device Management, tap on your Apple ID and trust the TrollStore Helper app. After that, you can open it. Once the TrollStore Helper app is open, now tap on the Install TrollStore button. It will install the TrollStore app on your device. It won't take too long to install. You will have it on your home screen. If you don't, again, just see it in the app library. As you can see, the TrollStore is now installed. Now, Before I go ahead and show you how you can install the IPA apps permanently with the TrollStore, you need to do some things. Open the TrollStore app. You will see the apps page. Of course, this is empty right now. Tap on the settings button in the bottom. Here you need to install the LDID or LDID. Tap on the install button. This will let us install the IPA apps using the TrollStore. As you can see, it's done. We also need to install the persistent app, but that's the part of the TrollStore iOS 15 tutorial which is coming up. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. Now I'm gonna show you how you can install the IPA apps permanently on your device using the TrollStore. For that, you need to have an IPA in your device. I already have downloaded the uncover IPA file, so I will install that on my device. You may have IPA file in your device's files. Mine is in the browser, I just downloaded it. Let me just show you. Here you can see, here is the uncover IPA file. To install an IPA with the TrollStore, tap on the IPA file. Then tap on the share button. Here, select the TrollStore. After that, this will open in the TrollStore and install successfully. Once an IPA is installed permanently with the TrollStore, you will find it here in this list. Now, as you can see, the Uncover app is now available on my device's home screen as well. Let me just open it. As you can see, this is working fine. So far, it is the same process we do with the other stores to install the IPA files. You may be thinking how this will work permanently. Let me just show you. Now, I will just restart my device and show you that this Uncover app is still working. Here I am back after the restart. First, let me just show you, currently I am not in the jailbroken state. Filza and Cydia are not working, they are just crashing. But when I open the TrollStore or the Uncover app installed using the TrollStore, this will work fine, as you can see. Uncover app is loading fine. This is guys how you can install TrollStore on iOS 14 jailbroken device and install the IPA apps permanently on your device. A lot of TrollStore related videos are coming up guys, so make sure you hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.